Hey guys, this is Jay from Big Larry and Emil. Yet another easy nuke video. This is a state domination on ground war. I've already posted a similar video, but I was having trouble with my Dazzle card and it was all a bit blurry, and I had some copyright issues because I put some music to it. So this is a new one without the blurriness and without the music, so we don't have any copyright issues. This is pretty much a guaranteed nuke every time on a state. I don't know what to say. This is pretty much a camp fest. I'm just, you see me muting all the other guys' mics there. A lot of people have their mics on, but they're not talking to anyone, so you just get a lot of static and feedback, and that really bugs me. Yeah, so if you want an easy nuke, guaranteed nuke, estate, domination, or even team deathmatch, get in this house, up in this bedroom, with Scavenger Pro and any weapon you like with a heartbeat monitor, and you're guaranteed a nuke. I've got Claymore laid at the top of the stairs, and I am just checking front and back of the house all the time with my heartbeat monitor. As I said before, it's like a mini UAV. You know, people say it's a bit knobbish playing with the thing on, and to a certain degree I do agree with you. This is the only map I play with a heartbeat monitor on, and this is the only map I play pretty much like this and stay in one room. I was playing to get a nuke because I wanted to post this new video, so like I say, it's pretty much a rerun of the other one. I'm checking my corners here. I can see on my heartbeat monitor someone's coming round the back of that greenhouse, and it's actually that same guy who I just killed a second ago. Rank 20. I mean, this guy must have just bought Call of Duty, and that gives me a little warm feeling inside that there is some still newbies out there, you know. Yeah, so I don't know. I'm just checking front and back, trying to pick up these kills. I have a real fail with the chopper gunner, which I guess you'll see in a little while, so I fast forwarded through that. I don't know what it is lately, the thing gives me such bad angles. I swear, I just end up spinning round and round and round for ages. I've actually just posted a really good video on my page, where I think with my Harriers and chopper gunner combined I get 2 kills, and still come within like a gnat's cock of getting a nuke. So that's kind of fun video. That's on my page, M16 No Nuke or something like that, I think it's called. But go ahead and check that out, because that's kind of a funny video. It's definitely worth a watch. Like I say, I managed to get my Dazzle card, recording a lot cleaner picture. I don't know if you guys use Dazzle card or not, but it's quite a common problem. Some new RCA cables, quite expensive ones, managed to sort out the problem. So yeah, just picking up another couple of kills. That's another really low ranked guy there. I was quite lucky on this map. This was just recorded tonight, today, whichever. I'm going to post this later on, so it's going to be the same day. So I don't know, I'm kind of lucky. I managed to get a game with a bunch of noobs on. Like I say, little warm, fuzzy feeling, thinking of all them fresh little pants I can pull down and that. Right, I'm pretty sure I managed to pick up the last couple of kills here in a second, and then as you'll see, I think someone's on the ball and they take my Harrier. No, they don't take my Harrier. What am I talking about? That was a different game. You know what? My Harrier goes on big. Just check it out in a sec. I play too much of this game. It's all blurred into one. I don't know. But like I say, the main point is this is just a remake of a previous video with better video quality. Same deal, you know, hang out in the house, get your claymores ready, Scavenger Pro, heartbeat monitor, and just check them corners. That was a real fail. I don't know what was going on there, and my mind was elsewhere. But yeah, I'm kind of lucky. They keep coming up to rush A. See, we've got A and C right now, so they're just spawning round B. Coming down. Yeah, I can see they're coming to the front of the house. The little skulls coming up there. That's where one of your men is fired. So I can see their harriers outside. So a lot of my team's getting raped up outside now with these harriers. I'm real surprised whoever was at the top of the gunner out. Yeah, look, some guy's just destroyed his harrier. Thank God for that. You know, onto the subject of whether their kill streaks are overpowered, air support's overpowered, I don't believe it to be the case. I think anybody can shoot it down, as that guy just justified, and has happened on quite a few of my nuke attempts. So you can see some of them on my webpage. Yeah, I don't know, if you think it's overpowered, gun it down. You know, have a class made up, cold-blooded, with a javelin or stinger or something on your back, and... You know, if the air support's bucking, then just shoot the stuff down. I must admit, I like to do that. You get big points for shooting down the air support. So I'm enjoying doing that right now. I've been playing with a class without the nuke, just with the EMP. So I'm running about like an anti-nuke campaign, you know, with a javelin on my back, cold-blooded. And EMP is my kill streak, which is kind of fun. I always try and let that thing go towards the end of the match. So if anybody's looking to get their nuke, boom, the EMP's up. You know, I'm sure I've rained on a few parades doing it, which kind of tickles me. But you see, the game is going real slow. There's not much excitement. You know, playing to get nukes isn't real exciting. You know, I do get them running and gunning every now and again. But you know, those are few and far between. I'm going to try and post some. I've got one of me getting a nuke with Glocks akimbo, which was kind of fun. But like I say, this I wanted a guaranteed nuke to show you guys how you could get a guaranteed nuke every time. So that's what it is. So don't hate, you know, just watch and enjoy. You should only be watching this if you're having trouble getting nukes anyway. If you know how to get them, you shouldn't be watching this. Alright, so yeah, I've got my Harriers in. You can see I've got Hardline Pro on, so I only needed 6 kills for my Harriers. I recommend Hardline Pro. You know, if you think that you've got a decent gun or you're a good enough shot to be picking people up with your weapon without stopping power, then I'm gonna go ahead and use Hardline Pro. Real easy to get kills from. So look, I've just got my 2 kills with the Harriers, and look, there's another one, and another one, and another one, and another one. My Harriers are going on big. But I just let them do their thing. I didn't even bother calling my chopper gunner right away, but then I think to myself, right, let's call it, because, you know, I've had a few games. I've got one posted up, I'm going to post later, where I actually got the nuke, but I didn't pull it in time, the game ended. Also, while I've got the little emblem and you guys can see I've got the nuke, I never got to pull it, so I didn't get the points and I guess I should get like a little smooth violin out and all that sort of thing. But yeah, so I fast forwarded through this bit because you can see I'm pretty much just spinning around hitting nothing. You know, you all can see that I hit not a lot there. I don't know how many more kills I've got to get, but there you go. I do know, one more kill. That's it, the nuke's up. So, yeah, there you go, guys. Another easy nuke guide, similar to other ones I posted. If you want to go to my page and check them out, that'd be great. You know, please rate and subscribe. You know, leave some comments. Let me know your opinions on getting nukes. That'd be great. You know, I'd like to hear that. There I go. I'll just go ahead and call the thing straight in, and that's it. That's the end of the game. Please rate and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Peace out.